crazy facts about war. In 1967, during the Six-Day War between Israel and its neighboring Arab countries, Israel launched a surprise airstrike and destroyed the majority of Egypt's air force while it was still on the ground. This preemptive attack, known as Operation Focus, crippled the Egyptian air defense and gave Israel a significant advantage in the conflict.